Shame and blame marketing versus inspired marketing. This year has been huge for me in terms of really owning and loving who I am, imperfections and all. More importantly, it's been a pivotal year teaching me who I want to be in my businesses. I've been learning from some great marketers in the last several years.